Dr. Miles, a large percentage of the population suffers from eczema and psoriasis. Can you tell me a little bit about these conditions?
Yes, psoriasis and eczema are actually an external manifestation of an internal problem. And to really deal with them effectively, you need to go inside to effect a cure. We always do recommend, though, that patients do stay under their doctor's supervision when dealing with any medical condition.
I understand natural ingredients and natural products can be as effective as over-the-counter products. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Actually, natural ingredients and natural products sometimes can be even more effective because of the complexity of natural ingredients. They help to stimulate the body's own healing mechanisms. So, in many cases, they're far superior to anything that you'll find that contains steroids or pine tar or some of the other ingredients that you'll find in over-the-counter products.
What are some of these natural ingredients?
Neem is a very effective natural ingredient for this specific condition. It's a tonic and a detox herb, and it helps to calm and soothe inflamed tissues. It also has antibacterial, antifungal, anti-inflammatory properties. It's a very, very good herb for this condition. You also have something called burdock root, which many people are familiar with. This contains a very high level of complex phytochemicals that fight different bacteria and fungal conditions. And then bearberry is another really good herb that is an astringent herb containing a high level of tannins, and tannins seem to have some benefit for this condition. Another ingredient is vitamin A that has been clinically researched and found to be effective to help relieve the symptoms of psoriasis and eczema.
Now, how has DermaE utilized these natural ingredients to help people with skin problems?
Well, we've actually blended them in three different formulas. We have a Sirzema cream, which is used for both maybe scalp conditions, facial conditions, and you could certainly use it on your body if you wanted to. But we've also made a Sirzema body lotion, which is a thinner formula and more appropriate to use all over the body. However, really good skincare always starts with the cleanser, and we've taken this group of really beneficial ingredients and incorporate it into a body wash. So when you're using these together, you're providing many, many different benefits to the skin, helping to reduce that dry, flaking, itchy, red, scaling skin to make that skin as healthy and as comfortable as possible.
And remind me once more why natural products are safe and effective.
Because natural products tend not to use a lot of the ingredients that you would find in over-the-counter or mass-market products, specifically for psoriasis and eczema, these would be the pine tars and the steroids, okay? Also, natural products and ingredients tend to work within the body's own healing mechanisms to facilitate the healing.
Thank you, Dr. Miles.
Thank you.